Students, so our next topic is comparing the rational numbers. So in the comparing the rational number, just we have to tell whether these two numbers are equal, which one is greater and which one is smaller basically. So in the first, basically I can write, it's simply seen, this one is positive and this one is negative. So as we all know, the positive numbers are always greater than the negative number. So 5/8 is greater than -2/9. So first part I will solve. So in the second part, it's -7/9 and -3/4. So to solve this, we are having here two methods. So first method is, so by using the cross multiplication. So I'll be multiplying this 4 by -7. I'm multiplying this 9 by -3. So I'll be saying -28 and this will become -27. So in the integers, basically, I just studied in the earlier class 7. So -28 and -27. Which one is greater? So naturally, it's -27 is greater. In the negative sign, we are having the next bit. So -28 and -27. So I will be saying here -7/9 is less than -3/4. I will be saying -3/4 is greater than -7/9. So in the second part, right, in the second method. So in the second, the LCM method. So LCM method is like the similar. So -7/9 and -3/4. So first we take the LCM of 9 and 4. So LCM of 9 and 4 will be 36. So now, how to make this denominator as 36? By multiplying by 4 and here by multiplying by 9. If I multiply the denominator, we have to multiply with the numerator as well. So I will also multiply with the numerator. So it's -28/36 and here -27/36. Again, I can simply say which one is greater? -27/36. So yes, students, our next topic is arrange the rational number in ascending order. This I have studied in the previous standard as well. So now, the first step in this, we have to take this negative sign to the numerator. So I will be shifting this sign. So it's -5/9, -7/12, -7/18, 0 and -2/3. So all the negative signs firstly should be in the numerator. So now, then take the LCM of this 9, 12, 18 and 3. So basically, if I'm saying 0/1, so taking all the LCM there. So now, the LCM of 9, 12, 18 and 3. So 1 we no need for that. So 3, 3, 9, 3, 4, 12, 3, 6, 18 and 3, 1. Then 3, 1, 3, 2 and then 1. Again 2, 2, 2, 2, 1 and then 1. So the last 2, 1. So now 3 into 3, 9. 9 into 2, 18. 18 into 2, 36. So LCM of all this is 36. Now how 9 multiplied by 4. So this 4 should be multiplied with -5. So this will become -20. So 12 multiplied by 3. So -7 into 3 will come -21. 18 multiplied by 2. So -7 to 2 will become -40. And then 0 only. So 3 multiplied by 12. So this will become -24. So now these all the numerators have the same denominator as 36 only. So now convert this numerators in the ascending order. So ascending order, firstly I will be saying here as the first number will be the smallest. So that will be what? -24. The next, -21. The next will be -20, -14 and then 0. So now I will be writing -24 at the last. So it will be -2/3. -21, the second. So it will be -7/12. -20, so the first. That is 5/-9. And -14. So -14 is just 7/-18. And the last we are having here the 0.